क्रिकेट एक ऐसा गेम है जो इंडियंस को हर फॉर्म में पसंद है, बी इट इंडोर आउटडोर, बुक क्रिकेट या वीडियो गेम। हैव अ लुक।
So Sachin, aka Kunwao from the Yodhas, gets ready to bat first. The first ball comes in and Kunwao has lifted it and it's gone over the boundary for a six. Second delivery in and he's lifted it again. It falls short of the boundary but it's a four. Score is 10 runs in two balls. The Yakshas are looking worried. The third ball comes in straight and he's clean bowled. The Yakshas are going crazy and the Yodhas just can't believe it. More than a wicket, that was an expensive dot ball. Kunwao needs to focus here and get on with it. And he drives it straight down the middle. But no, the ball has stopped. He's just gonna get the one run for that. Score is 11 runs in four balls. And he's lifted it. That's much better from Sachin and it goes for a six. Last ball, he's gone wide to play it and he drives it straight down the middle for a lovely four. The Yakshas need 22 runs from 6 balls to win. Not a big target, but let's see. Shubham, aka iBoT from the Yakshas, needs to just play calmly and this game is his. The first delivery comes in, he hits it and he's hit the stumps at the non-striker's end. That's a dot ball. Second ball comes in and he's lifted it, but it stopped. He's just got one run in two balls. The tables have turned and the Yodhas can't believe their luck. iBoT will be under pressure as he needs 21 runs to win just from 4 balls. Much better, 17 required from 3 balls. This game is going down to the wire. The next delivery comes in. And again, iBoT has lifted it nicely and it crosses the boundary for a life-saving 6. 11 runs needed from 2 balls. The Yodhas are seeming much quieter than before. Looks like there's some serious sledging happening between the two teams. The second last ball comes in and again iBoT sends it in the same spot and ooh, that's a four! Shubham from the Yakshas can only look to draw this game but he needs a six. Will it go the distance? And it does! It's a six! iBoT from the Yakshas has drawn this game and it will all be decided in a super over. So Sachin aka Kunwao will be starting off the first ever super over on Ucypher for the Yodhas. And he drives it straight down the middle. The ball has stopped just before the boundary and Kunwao will get 3 runs for his effort. The second delivery comes in, the Yodhas are looking confident and that's a sweet shot from Sachin. That will travel the distance for a 6, the score is 9 runs from 2 balls. And the sledging continues. It's the Yakshas' turn to look worried. Third ball comes in straight and he's hit it superbly. That's another 6. The Yodhas are looking very confident here. Score is 15 runs in 3 balls. Next ball comes in and drives it cleanly down the middle for another boundary. It's 19 from 4. Second last delivery for Kunwao. And that's a brilliant shot. This is a crazy innings from Sachin. Score is 25 from 5. The Yakshas just can't believe what's happening. Last ball in and he's raised it, but that won't go the distance. It will go for a 4 and that brings the Yodha score to 29. A good target set by Kunwao here. The Yakshas need 30 runs from 6 balls to win this game. The Yakshas are trying to boost Shubham aka iBoT's morale here. He looks ready. The first delivery comes in and he drives it straight down the middle. Oh, the ball seems to have stopped exactly in the same spot as Sachin's first shot did. 3 runs from 1 ball. The Yakshas need 27 runs to win from 5 balls. The second ball comes in and he's hit it straight. That's a lovely 6 from iBoT. That's 9 runs from 2 balls. The Yakshas are looking confident here. They need 21 runs from 4 balls to win. And that's a cracker. What a hit. Another 6 from iBoT. And the Yakshas need 15 runs from 3 balls. Fourth ball comes in and another superb shot from Shubham. Things are not looking good for the Yodhas here. They need 9 runs from 2 balls to win this. Next ball in, he sends it in the same direction but that doesn't go all the way. It's a 4. Anything can happen here. The Yakshas need 5 runs from the last ball. So they win if he hits a 6 or it's a draw yet again if he hits a boundary. Can iBoT do it? The atmosphere here is really tense. Here comes the last delivery. He's whacked it. It's in the air and that's gone across the line for a six. iBoT from the Yakshas has done it. Hard luck for the Yodhas. That was the closest match of real cricket till now on Ucypher.